The two confections were having a discussion next to a chocolate swimming pool, and as they were talking, the small M&M suddenly turns and gives the nut a kick and knocks him into the chocolate pool to demonstrate that he was dipped in delicious milk chocolate. After which, the application of the shell, I'm fuzzy on all of that part, but I think the southern nut getting kicked in the chocolate swimming pool, it hurt, it stung a little bit.